As a family physician, I've seen hundreds of patients diagnosed with hypertension, type 2 diabetes, and obesity. I find that more young people are becoming overweight and obese, some as early as their 20s, and even children. In the case of men, diabetes can lead to erectile dysfunction. Excessive consumption of sugary drinks increases the risk of these non-communicable diseases. Help tackle obesity and protect our children's future.
Support our children's health. Support a sugary drinks tax.